Alright, let's start.
So, today I am trying out The Navigator. Found this on Steam. It's a puzzle platformer. I don't know too much about it otherwise. Sorry for the echo. I don't know too much about it otherwise, but I'm curious, so let's get started. Okay, Chapter 1, The First Steps. I love the music already. Space to throw anchor. Alright, W to climb the rope. WASD for movement, so... Okay, I think I get the idea. This is interesting. Caught in the middle. Alright, so I need to fire the anchor up there, climb the rope. I love the art style too. I'm guessing these swirly things are my goals. Yes, okay. Out of reach. Oh, that's interesting. How am I going to do this one? Oh, any chance? No? I feel like I had the right idea here. Oh, I can pull the planet closer to me? Okay. Now I can walk up. And there we go. Okay, this is clever. I like this. I am going to get very confused on the movement though. Chapter 2, Out of Place. I like how it's set into verses too. It's set up like a play. Planet must be smaller than the one you are currently standing on. Okay. So I need to get the orange planet, is what I'm hearing. Alright, now I can pull this one closer. Go back up here. Oh, I like this. This is exactly my type of game. Now you're there. Whoops. Nope, that's not what I want. There we go. I can go back to the first planet, right? And theoretically... Okay, that's how you do it. Oh, this is so clever. Divide and unite. Huh. Alright, so I can pull this one towards me. I know what it wants me to do. No, that's not what I want. Alright. We'll see if my theory is right. I think I need to get the bottom planet up onto the into the middle there. Then I can go from the middle to get to the swirl, and I need to stop doing that. Right, I suspect that this is now close enough. Yes. Oops. Alright, now I believe... Yes. I love the art style, I love the gameplay. This is such a great game. It's telling a story. You start out... You need to use the planets to get to your goal. I just don't know exactly what the story is yet. The Travel Companion. Oh, I think I get it. Okay. I have to pull this planet with me, don't I? Alright, now I can go over to the middle one and pull it. Oh, I like this. Now, I'm a bit stuck. Because this won't work. Oh wait, this planet is bigger than the orange. Right, okay. So now I can pull this one. And that should be within range from the biggest planet. Yes. There and back again. So I'm going to be going in loops, I'm guessing? So I need to pull you. I'm pretty positive on that one. I suspect I know what's going to end up happening here. Alright, I need to pull you then. Are you... No, that won't work. Ugh. Thought I had it. No, that's not gonna work. Alright, let's try pulling you back. Oh. What's the chance? Right. Okay, I had the right idea. What if... No. I'm not. Up. Oh, maybe. Okay. I think I've got it. Alright, so I'm gonna be a bit picky. Alright, I think this should work out. No, not quite. I have most of the information. Maybe I just need to be staying in a slightly different part here? Okay, now I think it'll work. There we go. Gotcha. Chapter 3, A Light in the Dark. This doesn't mean we're going to be using stars, does it? It does. Okay, I'm curious. How will this work? So it's casting shadows. Oh yeah, casting shadows would be correct. So how does the shadows affect me? Because I guarantee you it affects me somehow. Of curiosity, can I pull the star at all? No, I cannot. I can pull that towards me. I need to reset after that because obviously that screws things up. But I'm trying to figure out, what does the sun do? It has to do something. It's not just there for the sake of being there. But it is pretty. The eclipse. Okay, it's part of the story, isn't it? So an eclipse happened, you can't see the sun. I don't know if I actually have to do this, but I mean, why not? Whoops. Press the wrong button. Oh! The sun is lighting the way for the ship. That's what it is. So it is a story-based thing. Focused fire. Well, fire refers to the sun, I'm sure. Maybe not. Alright, so I need both lights hitting the sun, is what I'm seeing here. So I'm assuming it's important to do this. Oh, the swirling doesn't happen until, okay. Got it. Wait, oh, there it is. I got really confused there. I was thinking, that can't be it, right? The twin stars. Okay, so there's going to be two stars now. Yes. Okay. And I'll be able to test a theory here in a bit. Because I suspect I have this right. Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. So until the light's on it, it can't be used. Find out if this is close enough or not. Nope. Okay, so I need to move it with the middle one first. I just noticed because these bigger ones are gas planets, they have a swirly motion on them. Whoops. Alright, now I should be able to move it with this one. Yes. Okay, good. This is so cool. The light's guiding the ship. What if the swirls I'm collecting are wind? Chapter 4, Conflict of Interest. Okay, I get why it's conflict of interest. Yep, I get why it's conflict of interest. Okay. I have to move the light. The light's required. How did I manage to do that? Okay. The mechanics in this are really neat. Huh. Stop that. Can't reach that one. Alright, let's try resetting the level. just pulled it too far. Maybe not. Oh, duh. I'm an idiot. Okay, that should have worked. There we go. Now I can move this. There yet. I can reach down there. If I can just get this, there we go. I think you're technically smaller? No, okay. Green one's the smaller one. Got it. No, they're the same size. Okay. And I actually don't know what to do. Still can't reach there. That. All right. Huh. I don't think I can grab the smallest one from the medium-sized planet. Precise on this. Yeah, I can't grab it. Alright, so I can pull this one. Maybe I was just overcomplicating things. Alright, I get it. Alright. This should theoretically... end up working out. Okay, so I have to pull the big one a bit closer, but not too close because I still need to be able to land on the green. There we go, we're good. Okay. Along for a ride. Okay, so this is another one that's going to be based entirely around moving the planets. Let's see. I think I got it. First, it looks like. Or not. Oh, wait, no, I get it. Okay. Like the blue is slightly bigger than that one, so yes. All right, now pull to the blue. I'm overcomplicating things again. Okay. Alright, as long as you're still reachable. In fact, I think I need to go there right now. Together. Ooh, this is going to be a lot of pulling, isn't it? I need to do. It's just getting there. It's going to be interesting. Come on. Oh, come on. There we go. No? Can't quite do it. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. No, I don't want to climb. I guess technically, no, not you. No. Unless, did that make it close enough? It did not. Thank you, OreoSide, for the follow. Okay, I think I know what you do, but I screwed up. Let's try this again. I need to move the gas giant. Nope, definitely screwed that up. I made it impossible. Let's see. Maybe I'm just going about this the wrong way. What if... instead of trying to make everything match in the middle... Whoops. I think I was just making things overly complicated for myself. I can move this small green one now. Yes. Alright, now if I climb here, I can still reach back there. Good. Got an idea. Of course, you being pulled closer. I need to pull you up. That does not work. Okay. Light there. I feel like I have most of the puzzle solved, I just can't quite figure it out. How the pieces go. Had the right idea. It's definitely just a chain of movement. It's just I'm not sure where to start the chain. I got it. I think I'm just overthinking things again. Pull the small one over. I can't. Okay, never mind. So I got another idea. Nope, that won't work. Okay. It was worth a shot. Thank you. Okay, I think I get it. Can you tell that I keep accidentally pressing the button I don't need to press? Work. I'm so close to it. That's the annoying thing. I am so close. That was going to work out, but it was worth a shot. So close. Do have it. Ugh. It's just a matter of getting it to work out. Very slightly. I think it might be the gravitational pull that's the issue here. Thank you. one first. Like this one is all about a bunch of slight movements. It's gonna be very annoying. They can reach it from there, but the planet's in the way. That doesn't work. Can't pull anymore there. I think I am stuck for the moment. I am going to be back with this more later on, but for now, I think I will end it here. So thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time. Have a great time, or maybe. Bye, guys.